Wife of former Maharashtra anti-terror squad chief Hemant Karkare's wife Kavita passed away in Mumbai after suffering a brain hemorrhage. Hemant Karkare lost his life during the 26/11 terrorist attack on Mumbai near Kama Hospital, along with additional police commissioner Ashok Kamte and senior police inspector Vijay Salaskar. Kavita was a lecturer at the NSS College in Mumbai.